Rabbi Brander, mazel tov and many congratulations on this wonderful honor and this high responsibility as head of the Ohr Torah Stone institutions in Israel. Rabbi Brander, you've done incredible things throughout your career. I think, for instance, of the community in Boca Raton, which you headed and built from 60 families to 600 families, and an incredible achievement. And then, of course, you went back to Yeshiva University, where you headed the Center for the Jewish Future and were vice president of YU. And through my observation of you there, I found you to be so sensitive, so kind, so personal, so approachable, but at the same time, so visionary. And it's a really wonderful thing that this new challenge has brought you and your wife on Aliyah, which you always wanted to do, and to be head of this remarkable set of 27 educational centers, institutions, and programs. While I'm congratulating you, of course, I have to add my thanks and my real sense of awe. I learned that word in America, awesome, for the man who built up the Ohr Torah Stone institutions, Rabbi Shomo Riskin. Rabbi Riskin has been my hero for a very, very long time. He did wonders in New York in the Lincoln Square Synagogue. And of course, he led this wonderful movement of Aliyah and created around him a network of institutions that is a source of pride and blessing to Am Yisrael. I want to say to you both, if I may, something that you both profoundly embody. Rabbi Norman Lamb once said to me, and I think he probably said it to others, that he only knows of one joke in the entire Mishnah, and that is the statement, Talmidei Chachamim Marbim Shalom Ba'olam, rabbis increase peace in the world. He said that has to be a joke, doesn't it? The more rabbis, the more rows. And I said, Rabbi Lamb, I think it isn't a joke, but you have to get to the end of the sentence, because it says, V'chol banayich limudei Hashem, v'rav shalom banayich. All your children will be taught of the Lord, and great will be the peace of your children, says Isaiah, on which the rabbi said, Al tikra banayich ela bonayich. Call them not your children, but your builders. Not all rabbis increase peace in the world. To do so, they have to become builders. I can't think of a more remarkable builder of institutions than Rabbi Shlomo Riskin, and I can't think of a more visionary step than to hand over the baton to Rabbi Kenny Brander, because the two of you really are builders of great institutions. The Jewish people is predicated on education. That's our pulse, our lifeblood, our DNA. And we need institutions like Ohr Torah Stone that are faithful to our timeless values, but at the same time speak to our time and do so inclusively, non-judgmentally, and in a way that produces builders in turn. So congratulations to both of you. And I say to both of you, Yehi Ratzon Shetishresh Shechina B'Maaseh Yedeichem, may the Divine Presence continue to rest in the work of your hands. Congratulations.